Thanks very much. Introduction as well. Feel special. Good evening, everybody. Thanks heaps for coming down. I've got my shoes off, there's carpets around, I feel very at home. Fairly chilled, but I'm afraid it's probably going to get a little bit more lively as the night goes on. I'll try to tone it down if I can, but I struggle with that.
Thank you.
Thanks very much. Well, it's a pleasure to be here. A few people recommended it's a good spot to come to. And it's got a gradually thriving creative and arts community, which it certainly seems to have. So I messaged Tanya and everybody at the incubator, and it fitted in perfectly. So thanks heaps for having me. And this is my first time in the North Island. The welcome's been rather nice. Way nicer than where I'm from.
Tick, hey, five. Thank you.
sunshine in the north of England, so we didn't take it for granted when it came around. We try and go camping and hiking and sleeping under the stars and getting up to mischief in nature and stuff. If the green grass is too much to ask, a lot of the days are drifting away in a lavender and slowly. Standing in line for a glass full of glory and the old man's past, he laughs at our class and the army mercies are gone in the wind.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Well, this is so nice to be from pretty much the furthest point on the other side of the world, to be living in Australia and then come to New Zealand and have people show up at a gig like this. Thank you so much for coming down. Much appreciated. Big thanks to the little community here, as well as the incubator, and thanks to my mates on the sound. This is a little song about my hometown. It's called Geordie. It's pretty much instrumental because we don't have a huge amount to say about the place. I'm kidding, that's good. Thank you. you're better at keeping time than me. Yikes.
Probably better at tuning the guitar as well.
Thanks so much. My name is Ben Catley. Thanks for coming down. This is my first show in Turunga. Is it Turunga? I'm trying to pronounce it right. I got it wrong the first seven times, I think. It's a little song about putting your eggs all in one basket and having a run out go at something, which feels very in line with coming over here to play some shows. And it's worked out, and I'm feeling very, very grateful indeed. Let's start it with a bit of Hendrix. I was sat at my new family table tonight of Ben and Amanda. Thanks for dinner, by the way. A bit of Hendrix came on. A little bit of Hendrix came on. So I'm going to start this song with a little bit of Hendrix. Don't think it sounds quite as good as a Uruguayan singing it, though, hey? Distracted by how comfy you look. funk knows what I won't do. This has got to work, this has got to be bulletproof. Deep breath in, I can feel it in the air. Hell, I'm on a something and I better ride it Can we give a big round of applause to the incubator and everyone involved for providing such an awesome space? Thank you very much. I don't do many covers, but I like doing this one, especially on nights like this and when I'm in new places that always kind of, hey, wow me with natural beauty, like driving through the Tauranga today. I try to write songs about this, but I find old mate Louis Armstrong said it best with his song Wonderful World. So I'm going to do a little cover of that. Cheers for having a dance on your... This is a little song I released a few months back. And it's a song I gave myself the challenge of writing purely from the stage, which is pretty novel and fun to do. I didn't let myself write anything at home or in my car or anything like that, like I do sometimes. I just let it evolve over about 3 or 4 months of touring around Western Australia. It just kind of ended up with this little jam. It's one of my favourites to play. So cheers for having a dance. Let's see if I can step it up a notch.
Thank you.
Track on it. The original version is 3 minutes long rather than that 22 minutes long one there. Sorry, I get carried away. So nice to see some familiar faces. I played at the NZ Spirit Festival for my very first few hours in Auckland, so it's nice to see a few of you down, and thanks for your support, it's much appreciated. Conversations and relationships. So even little white lies can get us in trouble. It's cool looking skies. Cheers.
Yeah.
Might do something a bit more bluesy, that's right. That song about a few experiences I've had where Mother Nature's presented herself and showing she can do whatever she wants to do whenever she feels like it, and we've got no control over it in those little sobering moments in life. It's called Hell's Teeth. Cheers. This song in a while. disguised as a love song. It's got a bit of a deeper meaning. But even sad songs I like kind of making into upbeat ones. Thank you. got. Superman and that shit loving is what I got. Superman and that shit loving is what I got. Superman and that shit loving is what I got. Say, remember that, say, loving is what I got. And remember that. Thank you very much.
Why'd you? Thank you. much, Deeds. My name is Ben Catley, thank you so much for coming down. Thanks to the Inky Data, everybody involved, and all the new mates. Cheers to new family and for the dinner and stuff, that was beautiful. Thanks a lot. Cheers.